Kartikeya Vikram Sarabhai. Daryl Shirney once quoted, "I am not an environmentalist. I am an earth warrior." Allow us to introduce another earth warrior, Mr. Kartikeya Vikram Sarabhai, the founder director of the Center for Environment Education, CEE, established in the year 1984 as a center of excellence of the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, MOEFCC, Government of India. Mr. Kartikeya Sarabhai was born in 1947 to a prominent family in Ahmedabad. His grandparents, Ambalal Sarabhai, a prominent industrialist, was one of the early supporters of Mahatma Gandhi when he returned to India. His grandmother and aunt worked very closely with Gandhiji in the struggle for Indian independence. His mother was one of India's leading dancer and choreographer, and his father, Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, was a great scientist and the chairman of India's Atomic Energy Program and the founder of India's Space Program. Mr. Sarabhai attained his master's degree in natural sciences from the Cambridge University, UK. His growing interest in development issues took him to the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, for his doctoral research. With his passion and expertise in education for sustainable development, Mr. Sarabhai has been a member of several committees, nationally and internationally, for the conservation of the environment. He was very actively involved in the UN Decade of Education for Sustainable Development. He is a co-chair of the Global Action Plan of UNESCO on Impacting Policy. Every place where he could be related to environment and sustainable development, he has made his presence felt to a full extent. He was a member of the Indian delegation to United Nations Conference on Environment and Development, UNCED, at Rio de Janeiro in 1992, and the World Summit on Sustainable Development, WSSD, in Johannesburg in 2002. And was the co-author of India's report for UNCED. He is the co-chair of the Earth Charter International Council and the vice-chair of the Indian National Commission of IUCN. He has been closely associated with the evolution of India's position vis-à-vis Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, working closely with Indian delegation to the United Nations. Mr. Sarabhai published a pioneering magazine on urban issues called Ahmedabadma in the 1970s and 1980s that encouraged discourse on metropolitan concerns in the public realm. His continuing interest and work on sustainable cities led to his becoming the UNESCO Chair on Education for Sustainable Development and the Human Habitat Setup at CEE in partnership with CEPT University. He is also on the Governing Council of the CEPT University. With his limitless vision towards the work he does, he has represented India in various international committees and was also a member of the Expert Group for Developing a Strategy for Global Public Awareness and Education Program to sustain the phase-out of ozone-depleting substances, ODS, formed by the United Nations Environment Program, Division of Technology, Industry and Economics, UNEP-DTIE, Paris. For the mine of information that Mr. Sarabhai has, he has spoken extensively at various forums. His paper on role of education in sustainable development and climate change mitigation for the UN Global Monitoring Report 2016 is just one of many papers that have given inputs to strategy documents. He is the founder editor of the International Journal of Education for Sustainable Development, JESD, brought out by Sage Publications in collaboration with CEE. For the exceptional and distinguished work that he has done in the field of environmental education, the Government of India awarded him the Padma Shri in 2012. In the following year, 2013, Mr. Sarabhai was given the Olive Green Crusader Award by the International Advertising Association for his contribution in the field of environmental education and education for sustainable development. He was honored with the Sir C.V. Raman Memorial Award in the field of science and technology popularization and innovation in 2014. The International Brandwine Medal, in recognition of his lifetime work for inspiring new generations to experience, embrace and love nature firsthand, was awarded to Mr. Sarabhai. The recognition was awarded jointly by the Brandwine Institute and the IUCN CEC and was presented at the IUCN World Conservation Congress WCC in Honolulu, Hawaii in September 2016. Mr. Kartikeya Vikram Sarabhai's success mantra: find the one thing in your life that you truly feel passionately about, work tirelessly to contribute to it, and there shall be no stopping you.